is to be that quick and to not pull that ball foul.
Yeah, he's a special guy. The moment that I liked even better than that, and that was remarkable from a hitting mechanics standpoint. That was a remarkable line drive double that he hit. But once again, you have to consider the situation so the guys are hitting into, right? And a gigantic opportunity presents itself with to the Twins with the error by Abreu, which ultimately led to Cruz getting up there with the bases loaded against a pitcher that had stifled the Twins' offense, and with good reason. He had good stuff, too. Ronaldo Lopez was throwing about 97, mm-hmm. at times 98. He had a good changeup. He was throwing a little breaking ball, and the Twins hadn't done a lot, and this was kind of their chance. And Nelson Cruz steps up there in that situation where they desperately needed something good to happen, and 98-mile-an-hour fastball in the outside part of the plate, a little bit high, and he just hits a bullet off the right field fence and clears the bases, and they go on. That's when they scored 14 runs or whatever it was. But at that point in time, in that situation, they desperately needed someone, and he is just always the someone.
Yeah, such a great way to put it. And we will end there. Thanks to everybody who listens to the show. Sorry for my rant. No, actually not sorry for my rant. Thanks to Roy. No, I'm not. And thanks to Roy for the great insights as always. Enjoy the season. Yeah, yeah, oh yeah, what condition my